I don't see why we have to do this every year. I thought that last year the teachers had agreed that they wouldn't do this anymore.
Captain Picard Day is one of the children's favorite school activities. They look forward to it all year.
Why does it have to be me?
Because you're the captain and they look up to you. You're a role model for them.
Well, they seem to have a somewhat exaggerated impression of me.
I don't know. I think the resemblance is rather striking. Wouldn't you agree, number one?
Isn't there something else you have to do?
I'll be on the bridge.
Will? The finalists will be here in half an hour. You have to pick a first, second, and third place and four honorable mentions.
Warp to Captain. Incoming transmission from Admiral Blackwell. It is coded Priority 1.
Put it through, Mr. Worf. Excuse me, Counselor. Yes, Admiral.
Captain, what is your status?
We are conducting energy output studies of the Macoria Quasar. All systems normal. The ship is fully operational.
Good. I'm postponing the Quasar study for the moment. The Enterprise is to rendezvous with the starship Crazy Horse in Sector 1607, immediately. You're authorized to exceed warp speed limitations for the duration of this assignment.
I understand. What is our assignment?
I'd prefer not to discuss it over subspace channels. The Crazy Horse will be carrying someone from Starfleet Intelligence. He'll brief you when he arrives.
Very well.
Captain Picard Day?
Oh, yes, it's for the children. I'm a role model.
I'm sure you are. Starfleet out.
So who won the contest?
Oh, Paul Menegay, a 7-year-old. He did a most interesting clay sculpture of my head.
Was that the orange one? With the lumpy skin?
Yes. Oh, you'll be interested to know that I've arranged for a Commander Riker Day next month. I'm even considering making an entry myself.
Great.